In the last class, we have completed the LP2. Today, we are going to continue LP3. Vowel theme, OOTE. Keywords are cot, goat, float, boat, round, loan, foam, pole, bowl, toad, road, moon. So now, children, have you seen some similarities in these words? OA. Each word has OA. So today we are going to learn vowel theme OA. I will show you some words which we can create the word from using the letters O and A. Now, children, what is this? The vowel theme OA. First word. C-O-T. If we add A in it, C-O-T cot, C-O-A-T coat. Then G-O-T got, G-O-A-T goat. R-O-M roam, R-O-A-M roam. F-O-M foam, F-O-A-M foam. C-O-L coal, call, C-O-A-L coal. G-O-L gall, G-O-A-L goal. T-O-D tod, T-O-A-D toad. R-O-D rod, R-O-A-D road. L-O-N lawn, L-O-A-N loan. M-O-N moon, M-O-A-N moon. F-L-A-T flat, F-L-O-T float. B-A-T bat, B-O-A-T boat. So these are the words with the letter O and A. How does it change? Yes, children, now open your workbook. Open your workbook to page number 17, S3, put today's date, vowel theme OA. Number 1, add A or O to the each word to make a new word. G-O-T, got, what is this? Goat, G-O-A-T. Then C-O-T, cot, C-O-A-T, coat. R-O-D, rod, R-O-A-D, road. B-A-T, bat, B-O-A-T, boat. S-A-P, sap, S-O-A-P, soap. Then second one, write two more words that have the letter O and A. F-L-O-T float, T-O-A-D toad. You can write any other words also, children. Now with this we have done our workbook. Now open your class workbook. Now children, open your classwork. We have to write meanings. From where do we write meanings, children? From the reader. Page 124. The first sentence is a meaning and the next sentence is a make sentence. Yes? So start writing. Number 1, desert. A dry place with little rain. Number 2, forest. A place with many trees. 3, mountains. Tall rocky landform. Number 4, river. Body of moving water. Number 5, sea. Large body of salty water. Okay, children, see from this reader and copy it over here. Now, next page, make sentences. Desert. The second sentence you have to copy, children. The camel lives in the desert. Number 2, forest. The forest is the home of many animals. Number 3, mountains. It is very hard to climb a mountain. Number 4, river. I swim in the river. 5, sea. Ships can cross the sea. Now with this we have done our classwork. Complete your classwork. Complete your workbook. Read this lesson again. Thank you.